The Platinum Whisky Investment Fund was one of the world's first private equity funds to focus on rare, single-malt whiskies. Organized in 2014, with a projected term of 7 years, the fund has now announced its successful liquidation. From an initial funding of $12 million, the fund generated net proceeds of $26 million, a gross annual rate of return of 17%. Whisky investment funds have grown dramatically over the last decade. According to the often-touted Knight Frank Luxury Investment Index, the benchmark index of rare whiskies saw its asset value grow by a staggering 564% over the last 10 years. This represents a yearly return of around 18.9% over the decade. Sub-indexes of Japanese whiskey appreciated even more. Of course, the value of the average bottle of Scotch whiskey did not increase by a factor of 5.64 times over the last decade. The index measures the price changes in a group of 100 different rare and collectible bottles of Scotch whiskey. Given that there are over 3,000 Scotch whiskey expressions, the index only tracks around 3.3% of the available Scotch whiskies. The fund, launched in June 2014, initially raised $12 million from 50 high net worth investors based in Hong Kong, Singapore, mainland China and the United Kingdom. It offered a unique investment vehicle focused on old and rare single malt whiskies from Scotland and Japan. Over the past 5 years, the fund traded thousands of bottles of investment-grade whiskies through auctions and whiskey trading companies in Europe and private clients based in mainland China. Among the more notable holdings in the fund were, the oldest bottles in the fund were a collection of 36 bottles of 1902 Highland Park 50-year-old, which were taken and distributed by many of the fund's investors. The oldest cask in the fund was a Talisker 1980, direct from Diageo, which will be. According to leading whiskey analyst and broker Rare Whisky 101, the UK whiskey auction market has quintupled in the past 5 years from approximately £14 million/18.5 million in 2016 to over £53 million/70 million in 2020, and is on track to reach £75 million/99 million by year. Worldwide, the collectible whiskey market is probably in the range of between $100 million and $150 million. Recently I sat down with Rikesh Kishnani, founder and chief executive officer, to talk about his experience managing the Platinum Whisky Investment Fund.